Here's how to set up a user that can download but not upload or delete files from your account. Go to the Users section of the account. You must be logged in as the master or an admin user. Click the Add New User button at the top. Fill in the username. Enter a nickname. Choose a password. Confirm the password. Then enter an email address and select other details you want. You can set up an expiration date for the user if desired. Then click over to the Permissions tab. You are going to create a normal user and set their permissions below. Select a home folder for the user. This is the folder they will be able to download files from, and click OK. Under What should this user be able to do? Toggle off all options except Download Files and Folders and See Files and Folders. This will limit the user so they can only view and download files from the specified folder. Click Save Changes to create your download-only user. A confirmation will pop up at the top of the screen. Provide the username and password to your client. They can now log in and download files, but they will not be able to upload or delete. These permissions apply to the web interface as we just showed, and the same access applies for the download-only user via FTP or SFTP. Thanks for watching our video on download-only users. Check out our other tutorials for more tips and tricks.